got a heads up. I thought I seen the male fly by. We'll just see if she decides if he's got any food or not. If so, she'll stand up and fly out of here and over to where he's at and see the food. Then come back and feed the youngsters. Is he still looking around? Okay, he's sailing in right now. Here he comes in. There he is. That's the male just landed. Now, here she goes. Got the exchange. Look at that. All right. Now we'll see about these babies. Look at that, would you? Nope. It's not going to be a feeding session. It's just going to be an exchange. So this might have been the female that came in. And the male was taken care of. Now she's going to keep warm. I see the male fly around. There she goes. Now there, I think there's some food. Yep, she just got the food handoff. And she's coming back in now. He just gave her the food for the babies. There's her little heads, and then we'll get our feeding here. How great is that? Got her flying out. Flew over, got the handoff in midair, and now she's back here feeding these guys. Oh, look at them eat. What a wonderful day to be here. Mama Peregrine feeding the youngsters. The lighting is good today. It's wonderful. They're hungry little guys. They eat about every 2.5-3 hours, I think. He takes good care of them. We got a little gust of wind now. Hopefully that will settle down. I'll just let it run, yeah. I saw the male come by, he circled around and she saw him and out she went, did the handoff, now she's back in here with the food. You can see how tiny these guys are, right around 3 days old. She's doing a great job. I don't know how big that bird was, but it was enough to feed the babies and her, I guess. She just giving them something to eat. They're kind of hiding behind the grass, but that grass grew really good, so. Doing a soundtrack here for a movie on the Peregrine Falcon. Oh, look at her head turn now, feeding that baby. Oh, this is a golden opportunity here. She's been feeding them for a while. We'll see what happens here. Oh yeah, now she's moving up a little bit. She thinks it's time for these guys to get warm again. Look at that, she's settling back down on them now. Feeding's over and it's now it's time to cover them up and keep them warm. There you can see her wiggling around a little bit. This has been absolutely just wonderful.